Give just a little bit of guidance to start us off, to help us settle back into the space and sense the softness in the silence. Being grounded in the body, as we gently bring our loving awareness to our own body, allowing it to flow down through each part of the body. So welcoming each part of your body into this room, into your mind. With great care, gentleness and respect. See if you notice the body giving you feedback, maybe with a warm tingling sensation, or slight relaxation, the loosening of tension, noticing the effects of kindfulness. And also welcoming your mental world. Putting peace between you and whatever you're aware of. Stopping the battle, stopping the struggle. Making an armistice with your mind. When the mind feels ready, you've established that kind and gentle connection with your body. Maintaining that connection, bring to mind the loved person. Or if you wish, you could choose a benefactor. someone who's helped you in some way in your life, perhaps who you feel a sense of gratitude towards, or a sense of safety around. Maybe the same person that you chose yesterday. If that works for you, carry on with them. And again, see if you can get a sense of that person, as though they were in front of you. Perhaps bringing to mind their face, imagining them with a smile, looking at ease, at peace. Or perhaps evoking the person's qualities, or a sense of how it feels to be around them. And looking inside your heart to see what you'd like to offer them. What are your deepest, purest, most beautiful intentions for this special being in your life? And connected to the meaning of those intentions, clearly, rhythmically, offer these phrases of loving kindness again and again, listening deeply in the pauses between each phrase. As though with each phrase you were planting a seed, and your loving presence, your deep listening in the direction of those intentions, with the warmth of the sun, enabling that seed to flourish. So just allow the sun to shine without any expectation, gradually stimulating those seeds to life. Very carefully planting those seeds. At your own speed, trusting in the power and the purity of your intention to bring the sapling of loving kindness to life. And any time during this meditation, if you find the mind becoming tight or tense, or it doesn't feel inclined to send metta, then you can just rest back in kindful awareness, making the relationship between you and whatever you experience the most important part of the practice. So we'll continue in silence till the end of the meditation. So as we come towards the end of the meditation, just taking a few moments to reconnect with your heart center. Any feeling in the chest area, or if you prefer, in the body as a whole. Gently allowing the person you chose, the recipient of your loving kindness, to fade away from your awareness. Perhaps raising your hands in a sign of respect and gratitude, and allowing them to fade. See if you can notice any pleasant sensation or emotion connected with the metta practice, however subtle. Just allow the mind to rest in that. And then gently allowing those feelings to flow outward to your left and to your right, to the people sitting next to you. And to the whole circle. Bathing everyone here in the beautiful, peaceful glow of loving kindness as you also receive some of that loving kindness as one of that circle. Including the people who are missing, Charlie and Yuli. And extending it to Mel, who's on her way here. Mentally welcoming her into this beautiful, sacred, safe and inviting space. To transition into a longer period of silence. So keep it very soft. Silence is there to support you and to nourish you. So see if you can also make friends with the silence. And noticing if there is any inner dialogue that you find difficult or seems undermining or fault-finding towards yourself, and see if at those times you can gently replace those thoughts with well-wishes towards yourself. And at other times that you may just need to hold those feelings, those emotions with a lot of compassion and tenderness. So keep asking yourself what you need. What kind of awareness is needed to meet your experience in the present moment and to soothe yourself?